I don't think so. Some people think these resistant bands are kind of wimpy and stuff like that. But if you get the right ones, that's the right tension, like I said before, the different colors and the thicknesses, trust me, you can get a half decent workout from it. So.